sanctuary cities in states like California put innocent Americans at the mercy of hardened criminals, hardened murderers in many cases. Yet House and Senate Democrats voted nearly unanimously in favor of sanctuary cities. Explain that.